I'm now joined by RJ Batts. RJ, thank you so much for being here today.
No,
I'm going to let you explain what's going on here, because this is your product. So why don't you tell us a little bit about it?
So this is my invention. It's the Tip Tough. It's a finger guard that helps protect your fingers while cooking and cutting in the kitchen so you can't cut yourself. So all you do is slide your fingers in the box right here and you place it on the food. It has spikes on the back to hold the food in place so you can just cut without having to worry about the food rolling around or moving around. And when you get close to it, you can get thin cuts without having to worry about getting those fingertips cut, which ensures your safety in the kitchen.
How did you come up with this idea?
Well, actually, my dad, he's a chef. He cut himself in the kitchen one day, and I decided he shouldn't have to suffer doing what he loves. So I sketched it up, and I was able to have the opportunity to go into the Young Entrepreneurs Academy, which helped me form my business from the ground up. And through connections and through opportunities like this, I was able to get my product to a manufacturing point to be able to get it out into market.
Now, this actually has a patent on it, correct?
Yes.
So no one else can build these,
yes.
Just you guys, right? How old were you when you got the patent on this?
I was 12.
You were 12 when you got a patent on this?
Yes.
So there's no age limit?
No.
Okay. And so did you just walk into the patent office with your sketchbook and say, oh, I've got this really great idea, please give me a patent so no one steals this?
I wish it was that easy. No. We tried that at first. We were referred to a patent attorney, and she helped us get our provisional patent, and we're now 2 years into our utility patent, and we're going on to our third year, so.
From this, you've built your own business, correct?
We've gotten on Amazon. We have our own website, tiptough.com, and we've gotten into local retail stores in Salisbury, Maryland.
RJ, thank you so much for joining us today and for protecting fingers all over the world.
Yeah, no problem.